I am asking you, do you know anything about it, or have you ever encountered anybody who's dealt with it?
I feel like we've said this already. You know, and you being a mom.
If everything we talk about, we already said, why are we here?
We shouldn't even keep doing it.
This is the only way we gonna be able to move anywhere except for where we been. So let's talk about it. Ain't nobody here but me and you. So let's talk about it. What I was going through, I ain't never been through nothing like that in my entire life.
But you have a child already. So I figured.
Can you, this is what I'm saying. I'm trying to talk to you. You're not even listening to me.
I'm listening.
No, you're not. You doing a bunch of this. You got to listen.
We're talking.
No, we're not.
We're communicating. We're communicating.
Yara. Yara. You're not listening. Don't call me that.
Don't call me Yara.
Yeah, I called you Yara because that's a good thing. Don't call me that. Straight the up. Don't call me that because you know why that bitch died. Don't call me that.
Net was the nickname that my mom's husband used for me when I was a little girl. And he also molested me. So when you say the name Net to me, it's like a stab in the heart, and you bring it back all those memories and everything I thought to bury, I buried.
Yeah, y'all, these cameras, do not call me that.
Don't call me Yada.
Yada is not a bad thing. Yada is something that people who talk to you call you. Net is a bitch that I buried because of some that happened to me. How the dare you even stand here and say that?
I'm sitting.
Don't do that. I don't give a. You know not to call me that, so you really playing with me and trying me.
I'm trying to
talk to you because you act like a child.
Oh.
You do. Yada is not a bad thing. Yada is something your mother calls you.
No, not everybody.
You ain't even sat there and said, I apologize. That's your problem.
That's my problem.
And you don't know how to be a woman and say, I am sorry.
You know me like I know you. What's up?